It's a shame. So many people died at once. Why did such a tragedy happen?
I'm very angry. Is this all they can do? This may be a personal opinion, but leaders are supposed to be strong. How could the captain of the ferry abandon ship? I was very angry.